What? A sign of life from the right-hand room. Ooh, what's this? Oh, red jewel. Huh?
Well, where? Where is it?
What? I can hear a soft voice from somewhere.
This is the palace of the vampires. This fountain in this palace produces demons continuously.
Whoa. You're not equipped. Huh? Yeah, I'm trying to attack it. What? Huh? Where did I go? Ooh, there's some here. Hey, another red jewel. Need to show him to that guy the next chance I get.
What is this place? Dark and lonely. Mother, save me. What? I can hear something.
In the basement of this castle is a strange fountain. The stone is there. Hurry.
That's actually an enemy, okay. Did not expect that.
They're actually trying to attack me. I think I actually lost a lot of health there. Quite a lot. Getting a lot of those now. I gotta get some good stuff and show them. Oh, what's this? If I play something? No. Just trying to rush through it. I'm gonna try going another way. I think there was another way I could go. Yeah, I don't think I went up here. Huh? What? What's that? The coffins are lined up. Well, what about this? Can I push it? Maybe if I psycho dash it. Or wait, maybe I can use this. I don't think so. It's just saying how the coffins are lined up. Actually kind of running on health too. I Whoa! Those do a lot. I really need to be careful now. Please, can you please give me health? Why are you not giving health? What? And yeah, there's nothing here. Huh. Yeah, the stone should be hidden somewhere down. Huh, have I been here? Yeah, I have. Try talking to him. No health? Why? I'm not getting much health. I would expect to get some. Okay, I'm gonna check this area some more. I mean, there should be something here. Let me look at all the items I have. I don't really have much that could really be helpful. Maybe if I just wait here for a while. Yeah, that leads to a treasure chest. I think I've tracked one up there already. Or let me just check what was here again. Oh yeah, those coffins. Maybe that's just like foreshadowing or something. Just gonna go back up, I guess. Maybe I was just supposed to go in that area and that triggered something. I don't know if I've even been in every area. Oh! Hey, you scare me. I practically had a heart attack. I saw Eric in the other room, but something strange. His body is half transparent. I can see through it. And he seems to be unconscious as his spirit is lost. Let's stick together. We don't know what will happen. I'll wear Will's pocket for a while. So, maybe now if I go back down, something will happen. Wish I had more health. Or no, maybe I should try going in another area. First. Okay, there's two potential areas to check. Huh? What? Uh-oh. Just skeletons. Okay, well, I'm not supposed to go there. Yeah, maybe I was just supposed to find Lily, and now I can go down there. Really think I might just save though. Whoa! I didn't die. No, I don't think that's what I wanted to do. Well, I don't know. Or maybe it is. Yeah, I'm gonna try going here now. Maybe I can do something here. No. Could have died there, actually. Okay, I'm just gonna go back up. Whoa. No. Please! I'm gonna restart because I don't think I did too much text. I don't want to lose my progress. I think I know what to do now. Like, I don't know, though. I did get some hearts, though. I didn't get all the red jewels though. I have to re-get those now. There's no point in attacking those. I think there's like 3 red jewels that I got or something. Need to look for the red jewels again. Huh? Oh, I don't think it. Oh, it's just Eric. Oh, it's Eric. Yeah, here's another red jewel. No point in attacking them. I'm just being violent for no reason. Okay, now I'll try going here. Maybe now if I go back here, I'll activate something. No. Maybe you have to, like, see everyone with her. Wait, do you actually lose health from... I don't think you lose health from attacking the skeletons. So many places to go. Purification stone. What's here? No, I wanted to explore everything first. No, there's nothing there. Oh man, I'm gonna get attacked. That'll just be wonderful. Hey, I didn't. What do you know? Okay. No, get away. Probably some sparkle somewhere. Like there was for that other thing that I couldn't find. Wait, no, maybe I have. Hey, has she seen these coffins? Isn't there a hole in the coffin? I could get in through the hole. I better have a look. I found a strange stone inside this coffin.
You found the purification stone. Yeah.
Okay, let's see. Yeah, I want to see what's in here too. Maybe there's some kind of thing, good thing. Key fastened inside this coffin. Oh. Well, now that I have that... gonna try going back down there. What? They're still there. Why? You know, at least I can get these easily. I can kill them all easily. What? It's a strange fountain. Could there be a connection between this and the rock? Wait, what if I use this? Stone begin to glow and then disappear into the spring. Hey. Wait, maybe the hollow will actually be alive or something? Hey, saved, thank you. I was brought to this place from Phrygia and changed to a demon. What, all the demons we saw before were human beings? I wonder if now they'll actually be alive. Well, no, they weren't there. Huh? To vampire. I don't trust men. Maybe there's something new here now. Well, they're plotting something. I don't know if it's people watching. Wait, hold on. Okay, I'm streaming. what came later. No one's there. Maybe now I can find them somewhere. Let me see if I can find them now. Top floor of the palace is a passageway leading to Moo. Well, I'll save now, I guess. So what's here? Maybe here I can. There's something. I can go here now. No. So I still need to find out, like, actually where to go. So yeah, I can't find any of my party. No lotion. We can see the past and live together. Just don't remember exactly where I tried going. Oh! Hey.
You received the key to the Seaside Palace.
Maybe it was that door I saw that I couldn't open. See a keyhole there, though. Okay, yeah. Let's fly straight ahead. Passageway. I wonder if it goes clear to Moo. Oh, man. When I set foot on Moo. Man, enemy. They have a lot of health. Whoa, what's that? Oh. Okay. Let me see, how many enemies? There's still six more. I think I need to lower the water level or something, though, to kill them. Ooh. Oh man, I need to find that. need to attacking him. Those enemies are pretty annoying, actually. Okay, but they disappear after you attack them, so maybe they won't be so bad. I wonder if you can move them before while they're asleep. I don't think so. I think that'd at least be like a mimic or something. Huh, that can push me. So just need to kill it before it actually tries attacking or whatever. Huh, you can move it too. Interesting. No, I didn't want to double attack it. I knew that would happen. If I didn't get out of the way, it would just... Ugh! Come on! I'm not gonna reset, but... So, did the enemies at least die destroyed? I mean, that was just silly, honestly. I wonder if they still at least retain the amount of health. Oh, they... Still actually retain, like, the amount of health they had. Wish. Sometimes it's annoying when he does that when you don't want him to. What? I lost some health too. I didn't know he could do that! Okay, I need to use one of these. I don't know if they can actually, like, move like that. Whoa. Hey. I'm not gonna lie, this game's getting a little bit challenging. Okay, there. Don't do that! Why does that jump attack when I don't want him to? No! Okay. I need to use another one of the herbs. Wait, there's a save point somewhere. Wait, no, I think those stay dead, actually. Enemies I've already killed. Oh, no. Well, last herb. Or I don't know, I'm just gonna... I'm not gonna use it. I'm just gonna let him stay here. He can't actually get me. What's this? Room of Hope. Well, there's not another checkpoint, so I don't see how it's the Room of Hope. Whoa! Okay. At least now I know how to destroy those pretty easily. Without any worry. What? Any way to have it go in the reverse direction? Oh wait, can you move it? Oh, you can, okay. Whoa, I wish I had a better item. No! Don't even think about it. See if I can... Yeah, just have it go somewhere else. Yeah, like that. Don't! Oh, oh, okay, okay, okay. Okay, okay, okay. It appeared. Don't! Ooh. Please. Why'd you appear so far away that time? Oh, come on! It keeps appearing so far away. Come on. Wake up. Ooh. It's empty. How many enemies left? 18. I didn't want you to do that. Oh, you can't move those. Or can you? No. Seems like he always sometimes does double. Yeah. Yeah, you can make him do double things if you like after this. Like you move him. You change his direction. I've been thinking. Treasure spot is in the exact spot where the line of vision between both of the statues cross. Huh, I think I see what they mean. Like, there might be a hidden statue somewhere that isn't actually visible. Maybe that's what they're trying to say. Disappeared. Can I get this? Yeah, I can get him from here and he can't even attack. Or wait, maybe he can. Yeah, he can attack, actually. This seems like a pretty good idea, though, what I'm doing. A little cheap. Come on, don't die. You can't get me. Wait, am I stuck here now? Or, I don't think I am. I think I can go through the... No, we can't. Can he swim? Or try doing that? No. Ooh, huh. Wait, yeah. Maybe there's something here. Yeah, you found the Statue of Hope. Okay. Was there a room with the same name? I believe so. So I think I need to go back there now. All I need to do is just figure out how to actually get through this. Like, it just pushes me. Oh, wait, no, no, never mind. I think maybe I can do... Well, actually... Let me see... No. Not like that, at least. Or can I... Oh! Oh, 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 okay, I can do that! What? I wanna use this. I'm twist this surface somewhere. Ooh, what's this? The sun god, Rama. The ocean holds a power. Okay, they're disappearing. I thought it would be a battle. There's less water than before. Looks like we can explore new areas. I don't mean to sound whiny, but when will I get the next save point? I'm just a little bit curious. Maybe this isn't where I'm supposed to go. Yeah, it's meant to go to the part where I just was at. Yeah, I think I did something, actually. I somehow switched the positions of us. Like, something like this, I want to say. No. Enemies! No! Pretty soon I might play a ROM hack, actually. Plan on doing some of that today. How many enemies do I have now? Left to destroy. I wanna get my stuff. Oh yeah, there's something I can go there too. Haven't been there yet. No. Please, game. Oh, I don't have been here. Or wait, haven't I? That's not. No, that was another area. Oh, I can just attack it. I totally forgot I could do that. So the last time I did it was just because of a glitch. Don't even think about it. I think there might have been another area here. I still want to check that before going all the way back there. I could have died there. No, there's nothing here either. So I guess just gotta go back to the beginning. I just wanna make sure there wasn't anything there before heading back. Kill me. Oh, I need to destroy these real quick. No, you're all the way there! Just die. Oh, okay. Wish I had more herbs.
Okay.
What are you doing? I didn't know you could shoot that many. Okay. Wish I had more health. That's just what I'm gonna always say. I think maybe I can bring that other thing there. Or maybe not. Okay, just go here. Please don't tell me I'm gonna have to guide one of those things for there, though. Okay, I won't.
Can I get a checkpoint? Oh!
Okay. Well, I mean, I'll just lose a heart if I die. I won't actually, like, get a game over, but I kinda wasn't wanting to lose any. Wrong! Welp. That happened. Let's just be careful. Wait, no, you don't even start with all your health, though. To be honest, it's gonna get a little more challenging. Come on, charge it up. Okay. I think this might still be a little faster, as far as dealing damage is concerned. Is this more enemies to destroy? Oh, I see. Can I at least activate him first? Oh, will this actually hurt him or not? No, he's in the way still. Okay, maybe I can charge up a Psycho Dash and attack. No. Doesn't actually work. Let's see if I can do something like this. Maybe if I move it closer. Okay, well that worked. Dude, please! Okay, I'm just going to use this, and this might actually deal all of his damage. Okay! Quit being all the way there! Quit being all the way there! Okay? Okay. And nothing's giving me any energy either. Like, right when you need it! It never gives it to you! Okay, what's this? I didn't want you to do that! Okay, well I can do this, though. If it's just... If they don't act smart, I'm totally... Well, they're actually acting smart, so... I'm not out of the woods yet. Okay. 7 more enemies. There's the gauntlet. There's actually a lower section. There might be somewhere. There might have been a save point a while back, though. I don't really remember. What? Is this an actual area? No. I think I've been here yet. I have some attacks with some decent range, but nothing really long range. So is that like a timed type of thing? I guess so. Let's see if I can kind of speed this up a bit. Oh, okay. I made that. Huh. Thanks. A lot. Can I get him from here, actually? Doesn't look like it. No, I can't. That is like a thing. I wonder if you can actually manipulate that. I wanna try something. Whatever, it's probably not. That is kind of funny. Oh! Whoa, those are annoying, actually. Need another. Oh, please. Any. I wish I had more health. But... Or maybe I can survive another one. I don't know. Okay. I'm not getting any herbs or anything. Okay. See what I'll get here, if I'll get anything new. Oh, I'm gonna get a new item, I think. Cool. Pass through narrow corridors using this power. Be careful not to overlook the cracks in the cliff. Huh. Psycho Slider can now be used. Yep. You can now use the sliding attack to pass through small passageways. Push the attack button when running. That would have been nice earlier. I don't know if it's too helpful here. Wonder, are you invincible from damage? I guess so, huh? Or I don't know. Well, at least from those, you are. Gonna try using arm. I don't have any enemies yet, though. Oh, I can go here. Yeah! Can't wait to try using it on some enemies. Can I... Doesn't ignore slopes, though. Oh, wait, no, I wanna put this... I'm gonna slide it. Okay, this is kinda cool. No, I wanted to bring it closer to me. Okay. Oh, it does a decent amount of damage, actually. You don't have to wait on it to charge or anything. You could end up actually... It does have a risk of doing contact damage, though, I guess. But I mean, it's a pretty fast way of killing him, if you're into speed. Oh. Oh, yeah! That was really good. Oh, wait, I want to get that. Just die. Okay. Seems to be a decent attack. Okay. just need to know, like, how much he actually has left. No. Yeah, that can happen. No! Why didn't you even? Die? Okay. Alright, there's a statue there. Maybe having statues actually makes the chest appear. What? Hello? Okay, I just want to be able to kill it from long run. From here. Okay, I'm not even gonna use the slider. I'm too low on health now. Man, this could really kill me, actually. Depending on the attacks it decides to use. Okay. Huh. Okay, now I need to find the chest, I think. Yeah, it's actually what causes the chest to appear. The Statue of Hope. Yeah, I guess I put it right there, and then the water level will be even lower. Another room. So is it the same room or a different room, I wonder. Ooh, no, no, no! Forgot that was there, at least I didn't die. I think I just have to go... Oh, wait. Are you... You're actually immune to damage when you're doing that. Very interesting to know. Need to find save pretty soon though. Or I need to re-go to the save. So I won't lose another heart. Oh! Oh hey! Rainy day. Onto the stream. Wait, have I been there yet? Man, I'm almost out of health. Okay, have I been... Well, I mean, I have hearts, so... I won't actually game over if I run out of health. I think I just have to put this here again. Wait, no, 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 no. This isn't where to go. I'm pretty good. How are you? Go to the Statue of Hope now and get and put the statue there. Oh, cool. I'm probably gonna start having to work pretty soon. The best and worst stage in the game. Yeah. It's gonna be starting a job next week too. So yeah. Wait, but can you place multiple races? Oh, no, you have to put it somewhere else, I think. There was that other area that I saw, so I probably have to place it there. So, No, I can't just ignore it. Or, yeah, I can, okay. That's one way to do it. So, but yeah, there was another area. I'm just gonna go. But no, I don't have enough room to actually. Oh, well, I can do that! Oh, yeah, I found a pretty cool thing you can do in this game. Oh, yeah, that's cool. Hey, I have tomorrow off too. Nice. Oh, yeah. That seems pretty tough. I don't know, best. I guess best is kind of appropriate too. Yeah, it's kind of funny. So, I think I actually go this way. Or, hope I didn't pass it up. Pass up the lances to go. Okay, I can go here, I think. Wait, here's another area I haven't been to. Yeah, okay, I put it here. The sun god, Rama, should hold the power. Well, it's gonna be training for a software engineering job that I'm gonna start. I'm actually gonna get paid while I'm training, though, so that's pretty cool. Another red jewel, nice. I'm also going to be staying somewhere that I don't even think I'll be able to stream from there, though, so might be taking kind of a break from streaming, unfortunately, but that's just how it is. Whoa, there's an enemy, enemy there! Okay, didn't know that. What? I want to... Ow! Where are you? Come on, okay. Okay, I want to... Well, it's not even appearing for too long, so I think I have time to charge up. Oh, of course it's going to appear quickly now! Well, maybe I might stream on the weekends. Oh, okay. But I'm going to be pretty far away from my house, so... So, but I might come home some weekends and do some streaming. I'm planning on streaming on some weekends, probably. Wait, I can go there, actually. Don't get me, okay. There was actually one area that I still haven't explored. What are you confused about? Oh! Okay! No! Wait. There's lots of enemies there. Well, there's temporary housing that I'm staying at. For my job. And it's about a couple of hours away from where I actually live. Oh! These are brutal! Man. Okay. Okay, just one more hit on that. Oh, that didn't get... Oh, okay, there's only one now. Oh, don't get me! Where are you? Ah, I can't even see it. Oh, okay, there. Got him. But yeah, the temporary housing will only have... I think it'll only have, like... wireless internet, and it's kind of hard to stream from that. It's never worked for me, at least. Ooh, Oh no, I shouldn't even be using that with how little health I have. Okay, I got him. Let me just at least get this. You found Rama's statue! Is that like one of those? I don't know what I'm supposed to do. I mean, someone probably told me what I'm supposed to do with it. Pretty much forgotten. Okay. Oh, there was an enemy there. Wasn't expecting that at all. It's not even appearing where I want it to. I can't get it. Or, yeah, I can get him from there. Don't even think about it. Please. Whatever. Okay. Yeah. Okay, I'm gonna still try to get it though. One of those enemies. Wait, that dash range does quite a bit. That's a good way to try to avoid attacks also. What? No. Just, yeah. Can I destroy another one of them? There was another enemy I saw somewhere. I guess it doesn't appear where I can actually get it, though. Yeah, I need to go up there to get it. Not to get hit. Okay. Health. Okay. Okay, my HP's increased. That's always good to get. Wait, those are all the enemies. Okay. Okay, I can go here now. I don't know if I need to change into the other guy. Or if they'll even let me. Oh, no, I've already been here. I think this was the save point I've already been to. Yeah, I remember this. Will the enemy appear around Blackness? Get it? Okay. Well, now there's a point in getting this. Really, there's not much grinding to this game. I guess that's a pretty good thing. So I guess I've had to... I guess you gotta find 2 statues. Just my personal guess. Yeah, gotta find another one somewhere. Somewhere else to go down. I mean, let me see. I have all the enemies there, so probably don't need to go there. I think I'll try to move this. There was still one area I haven't explored, so I still need to explore that. There. comfy too. Okay, that worked. Why did I get hit there? So, I guess it's not there that I go to. What was here? It was before I learned the Psycho Dash, I think, actually. I don't even need to do that. I think I could just Psycho Dash through it. I really like the abilities you get in this game. Somewhere I can go down here. But have I already been here? Gotten that already. So wait, I've already been there. I think I know what to do. I'm just kinda looking for where to go. Oh, I don't think I've been here. For that. Wait, no. I think I've been here. Can't ever make up my mind. Wait, I remember this area. Or do I? No, this is a different area than what I was at earlier. It was an area with, like, a set of 6 spikes. I think that's where I have to go next. I've never been there yet. Oh, there are enemies there. What? No, I've been here. Okay. Area actually seems pretty familiar. Okay, and then I can just hold left to get there. Wait, I think I've been here already, though. Okay, that's kind of funny. What you can do there? So yeah, I think I started around here earlier. Yeah, this area. Okay. Well, that didn't deal too much damage, though. Okay, what's here? This is a place. I can switch to the knight now. I guess I'll try that. Start this journey, moving into the rise from the sea. Seawater still covers land in many places on the continent. When the water's gone, you will discover the location of Rama, King of Mu. I've already gotten rid of all the water. I'll just switch the knight. So that I can be strong. Yeah. Hmm. Okay, that's health. Or not? No, it's strength, I mean. Wait, but... Oh, there's nothing else here. Maybe now that I have better range, I can do something that I wasn't able to earlier. Maybe that was just the entire idea of this part, just give me more range. I guess I'll see. Hope this is actually where I need to go. Just want to get up there. Okay, I need to move this back a bit. Okay, how many enemies? There are no enemies here. Maybe there was just an enemy watch, which I couldn't get earlier. That's what I'm predicting. Here. Losing health. So I might. Can you switch back to Will at that save point? I mean, it'd kind of be nice if you could, because I don't know, I don't know if I can. No, I can't. I don't know if I'm doing the right thing by being the knight. So it'd kind of be nice if I could switch back to Will at that save point in case I'm not. Oh! I haven't even tried to kill those enemies, I guess. Okay, there's three more enemies around. Oh, but I can... Oh, yeah. I think I could be either one, actually. I don't think I need the Psycho Dash for anything else. Or maybe I do. Okay! More health. Yeah, I have two rows of item... or of health. I know you're getting far. So, one thing. A map would be kind of nice. I don't suppose there's any way to, like, toggle one. I wish I knew, like, where I got the Rama statues. I want that. I think maybe now I need to have the Psycho Dash again. Not totally sure, though. I think I'm gonna switch back to Will in case I do need. Well, I mean, if I don't find it on the way, I'll switch. Or no, I can go in those. Okay, yeah, this is where to go. I'm guessing I'm gonna be facing a boss right now. Okay, I'm already equipped with that. Facing a boss. Huh? I am Rama, King of Mu. My body passed on long ago, but my spirit lives on. If you look closely, you can probably see the wandering spirits. Once a single ray of light came from the sky, people thought it was the light of the spirits. 1 year after that, our bodies began to change. One got very thin, one turned to stone, one's body melted like water. Could this be? Some couldn't take it and thought we should flee from here. But Mu is an island. We didn't know if we'd find another place to live. They started building an undersea tunnel. They didn't dug on, not knowing how long it would take. Wait, what text did I miss? There were no materials for a boat. It would sink if made of stone. Many saw no point in living if this thing continued. 1 year after that, our bodies began to change. Oh, I've already seen that. We made friends turned to monsters before our eyes. We fought back the tears. Yeah. So, talk to one. Underwater water tunnel dug by man is inside. Please take this mystic statue. Oh, I've got another one already. So that's, I think that's three now. So. Yeah, it's pretty cool. Oh man. Help! Someone save me! You found the mystic statue. I thought the guy who came to the palace was strange. We were right to let him go.
What are you doing? You were drooling when he was here. You're always like that when the young ones come. All you ever think about is food.
So do you. Wait, this is not the time or place for that, for an argument. First, let's get that mystic statue. Get ready.
Oh boy. So,
what? Oh, yeah, there's a time limit. I don't have any herbs either. No! Come on, I need to hurry. Okay. Oh man, this is not the way to handle the boss. Just is not. Oh, please. Oh, man. I didn't even save. I didn't lose, like, now that I know how to get there. Though it probably won't take as long. Wait, I still have another herb, okay. I don't even restore all my health, though. I might just reset if I die again. Wait, I forgot I had this. Just gonna keep this. That only does... Well, it does too. Well, it would probably be better to do this, actually. Like, it's probably a safer way. Okay, that's what that does. I don't know if I'll have enough time by doing it this way, though. Because there's, like, a time limit here. No, quit doing that. Ugh, please. Ugh. Like, right when I want to wail on him, I never get the chance. Oh, no. If I die again, I'm resetting. Because I might want all my health for this. Unless there's a way to get health or something. Like, I can go back or whatever. No. Well, I'm just gonna play it safe, because, I mean, I'm probably gonna have to reset anyway. No. I mean, after I have one, though, it might be a little safer. Yeah, now I don't have, like, any health. Let me see. Can you actually go back? Oh, you can, okay. I could have just saved after I did everything. Whatever, I'm just gonna save right now. I'm not gonna reset. Cause I don't feel like it. I don't feel like having to sitting through the dialogue again. Like this will mean that I lose hearts and I lose like lose a nerve, but whatever. Like, I didn't even know I had an herb. If I would have known that, I would have used it at that other battle. And also to know that I could actually go back and save. I thought that I was already stuck there. But I wasn't. Yeah, because I switched locations, so I thought I couldn't go back. But I could. And I knew it would be boss time. pretty much just knew that. Wait, can I just... I can't free him either. Okay, I'm probably not handling this this way. Like, cause... I mean, this is... Like, but you need to hurry, though. Well, it's like I can take it fast, but I just end up dying when I do that. I guess I just need to kind of be careful but be fast at the same time. Okay, well. What? What? No, I didn't mean to do that. Reset chat accidentally. I clicked onto chat instead of the other. Instead of the game. I'd like to deal with as much as I can. Like, I guess they can both... Yeah, they can both do that. So it's basically just the old struggle of whether to kill them quickly or... No, don't even... Oh, yeah, I got lots of hits there. I think now I'm gonna... Like, now that I've done a good amount... Gonna do more safe strats. Oh, or maybe not. Wait, do I keep my... Of course I don't keep my herb. I mean, it was worth a try. Worth looking. I've almost got him. I'm just gonna take this a little more safely. Well, I've almost got one of them. I'm gonna focus on killing that one now. Die! Okay, now there's only one. Now, what is... Oh. What else can she do? Yeah, she can do the fire. Like, it's a lot easier now. And I'm just gonna be patient. Oh! Where are you? I'm not even gonna see you until it's too late. Die? Oh yeah! Got it. Nice. How? That just wet red wire and a blue wire. Please. You'd better not. Okay, well, what's gonna happen? Okay, good! I was nervous there.
Sorry, Will. There was nothing I could do. My legs gave out from fear. I couldn't move or make a sound. Up to now, I thought I was strong, but in a crisis... Sorry for staying in your pocket for so long.
Don't tell anyone that Will's in disguise.
Huh. I gotta...
So... Ooh. Hey, they're alive. Will, are you okay? Will, I don't see Lily. Has something happened?
I'm here.
Sorry I worried you. Will was protecting me, so I was okay. Will seems to have really grown up.
It doesn't matter. Let's think about how to leave Moo.
That's good. We heard some things from someone called Rama. Will told everyone about Moo and the people who had come from the water, through the underwater water tunnel.
It's such a sad story. Separated from those with whom they lived, others remaining underwater.
If we go through the tunnel, maybe we can reach the mainland. Good idea. Let's get out of here. Let's rest here today. I'm so tired, I must have walked 500 miles today.
This is crazy, having to walk so far. Enough! You've been tired ever since we started this trip.
Lance's right. Karen, I think we all of us must feel the same way. Let's eat. I'm hungry.
I want a steak and a salad. I was gonna go on dry from eating weird food.
People are strange. I was afraid the longer we travel in the tunnel, the easier it will be to figure out, forget why we were here. Maybe orange people are that way. Yeah. Hey, don't look. I wonder how far this tunnel goes. Thousands of years ago, people walked through this tunnel. Somehow, when I think of the distant past, I feel so insignificant.
Yeah, some of these bosses are pretty challenging.
All over the tunnel, it's our only food. Big mushroom. Day 4, boiled mushroom. After that, before that, raw. Awfully tasteless. We can't ask too much. I'll have to do it to live. We have to eat.
Oh no, we'll find more mushrooms.
Well, it's better than starving. Well, let's eat.
Can't sleep?
No, I'm looking for mushrooms.
Well, you've changed during this journey. Somehow you've grown up.
I don't understand it myself. I can use some strange power, and my body has changed to the body of a warrior. The change seems to have started when my father went to the Tower of Babel. I'm just starting to understand that power. Why did you join this dangerous expedition?
First it was for fun, but now it's a secret. We'll walk all day again tomorrow. Let's get some sleep. Last night, when I was sleeping, I heard an odd sound from above.
You're very concerned.
Wait, I hear it again! What is that sound?
Oh man. Maybe it's Riverson?
Oh no, we gotta run!
Run? Run where? Quiet, everyone. This vibrating sound. It's Morse code. It's a signal ships use to talk to each other. Link sound indicates letters. Let's see if I can decode it. This is Seth.
Seth! Shh, quiet. Neil continues.
I was followed by Riverson. When I came to, the form of my body had changed to Riverson. This Riverson is a creature who lives in the ocean. I don't know if it's human or not. He said that evolution is being affected by the light of a comet. I wanted to continue the journey with you, but not in this body. You must figure out this riddle of the comet and the ruins.
I don't hear anything now. Seth, I'm scared.
This guy must have studied Norse code. Seth, too, did a good thing.
But Seth didn't have a human form.
No, Eric, don't jump to conclusions. Only humans think the human checks to this one. Well, cheer up, let's go.
Look, a sign.
Angel tribes, travelers, please use this room. Angels living in a place like this? They say angels don't like meeting with people. First, we can rest in that room.
Well, let's go. What? Will, come with me. What are you grinning about? I'll explore this place myself. Don't try to follow me.
Why are you so grouchy? Maybe she's just tired. Let her be for now.
Now, Kara. Wait, what's down here? No, when we start living here. But when I look at the ocean, my heart aches. We have no emotions. I've neither laughed nor cried since the day I was born. I just survive. Huh? Wait to the studio. Go with the wind. If you look at which way the torch flame bends, you'll understand. Down the dark street, through where the wind blows, to where you can hear the waterfall. Then look for the place where the sound of the waterfall is loud. His studio is in front. Be careful. I'm gonna read that again. Wind, secret dark street through where the wind blows, to where you can hear the waterfall. Huh. Okay. Wait. Okay. I want to see what that's all about. Yeah, humans evolve. So, I want to do that first. Wait, no. No, this is all I can go to. Yeah, I haven't been here. White song will cure any disease. Oh! Save point. Definitely want that. Maybe. Sleeping. Oh yeah, through the waterfall. I'm gonna go there. Other side of this door, but in front, creatures with hate in their hearts are waiting. If you must go, you can open the door. Wow. An area. Stopping after the third one, but I don't think I want to stop yet. This is a pretty fun game. Okay, stopping yet. Oh man, I'm losing a lot of health. Wait. The way that flame's blowing. I think I want to reset. Because I lost. I don't have as many hearts left as I used to, so I think I'll just reset. Come on. Okay, maybe if I just... Wait, no. I need to destroy the enemies if I actually want to get all that stuff. Okay. Okay. Have I gotten every enemy here? I think it says to go to the way the wind's blowing. I'm not sure if this is some quarter or something optional, but still, just want to do whatever I can. Wait, no. Like, the enemy counts just for the whole dungeon, not for just one room. Yeah, I don't think the enemy count will go. Yeah, it's for the whole dungeon. For like, or at least this whole part, at least. Come on, fly. Okay. Okay, see you later. Just on by. Okay, strength. Whoa, there's enemies here too. I just have more strength now, so I can destroy those in two hits. But it sees me! I just want to destroy this first. Okay, I'm just gonna... Oh, that... Whoa, that's a quick way to kill that. Yeah, it does a lot of damage now. No, don't run into it. I thought that would kill it! Die? Okay. That did a lot of damage, though. I would really like health. Okay, at least I want another one of those. And kill that in one kick. It's hard to even tell what it's always gonna do. So, I think I gotta be a certain distance off. Yeah, like that. That's a way to handle that. Oh, this room's... Well, quite annoying. Could this be health or something? That would be really nice. No! Oh, strength. That's nice too, but... Still I'm a little on health. Huh. Wait, those things are blowing a different way. Huh. Let's play this area. The wind blows through. Oh, okay. Yeah. Whoa! Those look like something from Actraiser. No! Okay, well, I didn't die. No! Hurt it! Okay. Two more enemies. I need to, like, be a certain distance away from it. No! Get it. Okay. What? just gotta dash through it. Are you kidding me? Oh, yeah, that's what I want. One time this in a certain way. Yeah, that's even better. Oh yeah, that's so awesome. Oh, that killed like a lot of enemies at once, yeah. Can I just get the stuff? Huh? Oh, had to be where the waterfall's loud. Yeah, here. Wait, what was the last thing that they said? Okay, I guess it's through one of these. Yeah. Huh? Kira's picture. She is contained inside it. What? What? I found a red jewel. Okay. Cool. That's cool, I guess. What did I? I wonder if you're here to get Kara. Go into this room. If you solve all the riddles, I'll get back the girl. What's the riddle? When you solve the puzzle of the room, you may pass. So, just go in one of these. Learn well of the condition of that room. When you've learned it, leave the room. Yes, I see. I don't know. Okay, that. What? Oh. What? Don't tell me that actually punished me. Okay. Didn't. Okay, it's not the books, and it's not that. Maybe the rocks. Yeah, I don't see it. Maybe the rock that's there? Oh, no. So, I'm just gonna look at the rocks carefully. So, there's books, and there's that. There's a table. I'll just observe the rocks. Maybe there's more stuff up there. Things up there or something. It looks slightly different. Well, maybe not. I think I see. I can't believe I didn't notice. Yeah, it's that one. It's the pot. That's even what I was thinking of, but I didn't end up getting it. Okay. Gray and, I have any message. Well, I'll check it in a little bit. Gray and bluish. Don't know the color there too well. Okay, I think the color of this might have been different. Oh, it is. Good. Okay, I got a message. I'll look at it, I guess. So, yeah. Oh. Movie night. Movie nights are the best nights. Huh. What if I get the chest? Oh, yeah. Well, now the condition will be easy to figure out. It might have just been a trap. Well, I know what's the difference now. Okay, well, now, though, I can get both. Okay. There's two, like, just... And there's a girl. I think it might have been one of the statues. Okay, no, it's not. Don't tell me I have to start from the beginning. Okay, I don't. It might have... Well, the girl is smiling there. Nah, it's not that. Okay, well, that's encouraging to know. Thanks for the encouragement. It shouldn't take me that long. I mean, if I just brute force it, it shouldn't take too long. Wait, is that different? That part? Huh, okay, maybe not. The ground, Huh, wait, I see pictures there. If they look like they're pictures. But no, they're... Like, the pictures still look the same. I mean, at least they give you infinity tries. Maybe I have to, like, do something with the statue. Wait, I know what I might do. Wait, no, you can't move those, huh? Can't move the rock either. I noticed a little thing there. Wait, no. I was thinking of something like around there, but I don't think that's it. That might be different. I don't know. I mean, this looks like maybe subtly different. Well, okay, it's not different at all. Or maybe the ground there is a difference. Wait, there might be the neck of the girl. No. Well, no. See if you can... Oh, you actually have to open the door. Like, I was just gonna randomly pick parts and... Oh, what items do I have? Well, none of those. Well... I don't know if the melody will help or not, but... Thank you. Okay. I was just clicking on me because I'm not currently there now. Currently in that other room now, but okay. Okay, that did it. I kind of lucked into the correct answer there. May now return. You found magic dust. Okay, I see. Maybe I can use the regal magic powder on. Well, what if I use it on him? Oh, nothing happened. This is the picture of Kara. Well, sorry for being so selfish. Kara, you make me so mad! You are not the only person on this journey!
I don't know what I'm doing myself. When I was in the castle, I could have everything I wanted. But I wasn't a completely different person before this trip.
Naturally! It's a mistake to think you can control everything.
No, when I'm far away, I feel close to it. When I'm close, I feel far away. I realize that now. It's alright if you don't understand. I will never forget what's happened today.
Kara, I was worried. Why are you always running around alone? Didn't you think about the rest of us?
Neil already yelled at me about that. My apologies to everyone.
She understands now. We should forgive her. I think the floating city is about 3 days south of here. I think we should go there right away. Tell me when you're ready.
Hello, save point.
Well, okay, I'll just do that now, I guess. Yeah, it's pretty hot in the Flint City. Everyone be careful not to get heat stroke. Maybe I should have killed the rest of the monsters I missed, but I guess I didn't do that. Guess this isn't 100% run anymore. Take me to figure out, like, that the hair was blowing around, if I wouldn't have accidentally clicked on myself for another reason. We went to the Water City, Watermia. A beautiful town with houses built on rafts. The townspeople have kindly put us up at the house of young Luke. This is Luke's house. He is a lovable young fisherman. I'm going on a long fishing voyage. You can use my house while I'm gone. So, come on. Let's see if they have any save points here. What? Will, do you recognize this person? He's my father. I went on an expedition with Ulmon. It was scary, but fun. Seems to have lost memory. I finally met my lost father, but... Oh, wait. What if I do this? Oh, nothing happens. That's cool. I don't have anything that can give back memory, I guess. Wait, Will, I'll go too. I'm preparing Lily's birthday party. I want to finish by dark. Let's go to our room. Huh, can I go on this? Can I work from there? No. Oh, Angel Village. I can go there too. I can actually get the stuff I need. I can actually go back and forth, so I can still get the stuff I missed. I think I'm actually going to do that, because you never know when you'll need it. And I think there's also a save point there. I guess I just missed it last time, the save point. What if I use the... I don't have the dust anymore. Okay, I think there's a save point here, so I'm just gonna go in it, then I think I'll be finished for today. Okay, I'm streaming this for today.